Thank you very much.
I thank the permanent observer of the Observer State of Palestine, the permanent observer of the Observer State of Palestine for his statement. I now give the floor to the representative of Israel.
Thank you, Madam President. Madam President, I wish to begin by thanking the United States, and particularly President Biden, for standing up for truth and morality in the face of hypocrisy and politics. Colleagues, I sat here mere hours ago describing why this resolution is destructive.